Today, we're gonna be making the infamous slime. Does infamous mean like famous for a bad thing?
No, it just means famous.
That's what I thought. Okay, good.
Not
Infamous.
infamous.
Yeah,
Famous.
in a
Infamous.
box. Okay, so what you're gonna need is slime, glue, some of this, and some borax.
Borax.
Borax is made with 50 mules at once. All natural since 1891. Buy their product. Buy that. Not sponsored. What else do you? Oh, we need water. Know what you're doing again. So what we're gonna need to do is go like this. Take some slime glue. And add some glue. I'm glad that didn't get on the table. Next, you're gonna put. Was this inside of this? We're putting it back. Next, what you're gonna do is put this back. Ugly man, stop. There we go. You have a. Right, next. We're gonna need to go get some slime.
I'm already.
No, I'm not cleaning you. There's already a hair in it.
Oh.
There's a hair in it. Can you get it out? Get it. Did you get it? Angry birds. Okay. So add multiple spoonfuls of water. Stir it around. What the boy? Never mind. We're fine. We're fine. Next, what you're gonna need to do is get me another spoon. It's next to the sink now for some reason. The spoons are. Do the skinny spoons. Skinny spoons, skinny spoons, skinny spoons. No. You are a false god. Next, you're going to take some of this that you can get from your local. And make sure to stir it or don't. Sometimes I get lazy and just don't stir it. And keep stirring it until your local is all done. Or don't, because this is taking too long and I'm not having any of it. So then just take a spoonful of this, or multiple of them, and just make sure that like nothing happens at all, because that's exactly what we want. Keep stirring. Oh, it's starting working. Okay, once it starts to working, just keep going. Then you know that you're at the right place. Like those markers in Key West. They help you know that you're on the right track. Alright, so as you can see when I stir this, it starts to like stir. So that's good. That's always a good sign that when you stir something, it stirs. So this time I'm feeling a little feisty, so I'm gonna add 3 spoonfuls of this. Yeah, I know. So you're gonna want it to be a little bit And that's so groggy. So next we're just gonna do stop, stop, stop. If you do that, I'll kill you.
Oh my gosh. You're not even getting your borax, it's just water.
Yeah, because if I got the borax in it, it would ruin it. Oh, it's working. It's working. Now what do we do?
Yeah.
Oh no. Oh no. I mean, this is the exact result that you're gonna need. In order for this. Stop, stop, stop. If you touch the button, you can. Just keep trying to get it out, but without getting it out. Ugh. Yuck. Yuck. It's dripping. Dripping. It feels like a fetus.
It does.
Feels like an indentured servant.
I thought you were going to say indentured fetus.
I got an abortion. This is what they do with your babies after you abort them.
Oh my god, stop!
Still think that abortion isn't murder. It's not done yet. Can you try and get the slime off the edges? Oh, or you could like dump out the stuff because we don't need that anymore. Alright. So at this point you're gonna have a really gross hard slime. Are we able to just do this? Did it work?
Not really.
That's okay. Can you fill this with water? Because we're going to need it filled with water. And also make sure there's no borax in it, because I'll kill you. Yeah. Alright, so next, what you're gonna need to do is make sure there's no fuzz in it. And put it, my mom probably can't find it either. So, then just soak it in some water. I mean, fantastic science. Welcome to Fantastic Science. In this week's episode, we're going to do Nickelodeon. Vsauce here.
Your brain is like a hungry
slime. Just like the slime. And that is our segue. Like in Paul Blart Mall. A segue. Ooh, it's gross. We're not gonna be able to put. We need to make this sticky. Should we start it over?
No.
We need to make it sticky instead of hard.
I'm a goo.
Yeah, good idea. Pour some in here. Don't put a bunch though. Yeah, that's enough. So next year, you're just gonna put some glue in here. And go like this. Always getting bullied. I hate you. How come the water turned white? We didn't put like white dye in it. What if
the glue left?
But like it. Oh. Stick to the slime. Yeah. They aren't like regular Rice Krispie treats. They're gamer girls. They're gamer girls. It's not just like a regular Rattata. Yeah, they're the cool ones. My Rattata is different from a regular Rattata. It's like my Rattata is in the top percentage of Rattata. Do you know what I'm saying?
Bum 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 bum.
It's the circle of life. See, it's not stretchy enough to be in that. So I think I have an idea. We're gonna put this in here and let him sit. Now, I'll be back.
Pause that.
Okay, so now we have our perfectly sticky slime. You're gonna want it to be a little bit sticky. Now we're gonna take this and just add it in there. Nice. Oh, they had a different color last time. See, this time they were more pink, but these ones are purple. Interesting. Very interesting. So now just mix them in.
It's a confetti slime.
Yeah, exactly. Should I cut up those ones that I just got? My jeans. Oh, I could cut up my Gucci belt.
No.
It's because I had to cut it to get it off.
That's something else.
Should I put the big ones in? Okay, put them in here. Okay, so next what you're going to do is take your slime and just put it back into here. Now, we're going to take out this one. It's perfect. And when you stretch it, none of them fall out at all.
Wow.
How did we do it? You can do it yourself by following our instructions. Now, what you're going to do... now what you're gonna do,
so gross and cool,
is now what you're gonna do is, should I add this? Yeah, we're not gonna do that. Now what you're gonna do is have fun. Should we add food coloring to this? Oh my god, it's kind of scary. I'm surprised that they don't fall out as often as I thought. Play with this in front of a camera so it seems like we're doing something.
Wow. You can make. Oh my god. So cool. You can play. Vietnam. Wow.
Green.
You can make it move.
Okay. So next you're gonna add like a few. We're gonna start with 2 drops of green food dye. Oh, that might be blue. And make sure you have some blue food dye on your fingers so that when you play with it, it will become a nice turquoise that we all love because we're basic and everybody loves turquoise. I'm pretty sure that's my brother's birthstone. What came first, the color or the gem? I think that your mom is gay. So crunchy. Such crunchy slime. It's so amazing. We need more food dye. Take some more green. And put like one drop of vodka. Oh, we should be right. Alright, now we're gonna add a few more drops of green food dye.
Only a few. Make sure not to do the whole thing.
I don't want my hands to be green. I guess it's worth it. I think that's the worst thing we could do. And don't worry, because the food dye will not dye the beads. I mean, the magic mixing things that you put inside earlier. They're kind of... it's kind of like squishing, like if you blended bones, but you didn't blend them all the way, I feel like this is what you would get. I bent my pinky nail. I think that we should add more slime. Is that our activator?
Yeah.
Cool. All right. Pause it. All right. So now that you have your slime, just play with it and don't add anything else. And if you get anything on the floor, we'll kill you. Like, genuinely. So don't get anything on the floor. This has been Christmas Tree Slime. To see ya. Oh! Yo. Yo. That is a very niche joke that only few will get. Like in the comments below if you get it. And if you get it, I hate you. So make sure that you don't get it. What are you doing? So, I'll kill you. I'm making a pancake. Whenever you pour, they come out. Let's add this.
No, I like this one.
Oh, that's gonna make it so much worse. Because now everything's just gonna keep falling out. It's not sticky enough. Uh-oh. That's okay. I do have a gallon of glue, so. There's some on the floor. They aren't conjugated anymore. I dumped what I could. I dumped what I could. Bubble. Babushka. Babushka.
Babushka.
Babushka. What is that? Give me some of your money. That's what a Christmas tree looks like.
Do it the other way. You know.
If your Christmas tree looks like that over there, I hate you. Put that in your slime. No, that.
Oh.
Ew! No, you, no, no, you can't just vacuum it out. If that gets in the carpet, I'll kill you. You can take these beads. Any beads that fall out are yours. That was a good one. Plus 10 points. Oh dear. We need to clean. There's dirt in my arm. There's dirt. Beat pizza plates. Work at a pizza plate. Work at a pizza plate. Oh, let's put this in there. Oh, do you think that I could, like, cut a bunch of this? You can have that one. No, actually, you can have this. That is frightful, but the fire is so... You should move your chair over here so we can play with slime together. That's Halloween slime. This is Christmas.
Yeah.
Well, not technically, because Thanksgiving isn't here yet. Christmas is one ahead.
Magical.
Just find the bead and then put this side in it. No, dude. Find the bead, get it out. And then go like this. And then go like.
It's not a hole.
Yeah, it is. That's how. Did you think that I tied it around it?
Oh.
Oh, it isn't a hole, but there's a hole on one side, so here you go.
Magical floating slime. Look how slow it is. This thing is fast.
Oh no! Put this in your
well.
No, don't. Put it in If you can find scissors, you can cut pieces and put it in your slime.
My slime is disgusting.
It's disgusting?
It has four in it.
Oh, come back. Oh, come back.
You can really put anything in your slime.
You can, if you're brave enough.
You can make it yours.
Just put a rattlesnake in your slime. Do it. I dare you. Alright, watch this. Ready? So, ready? Okay, so then you go like this. Look how gross it looks.
Or, you can get hairy slime.
It's your choice. Oh no.
I'm gonna start swirling. Well, I want to swirl my slime. Oh. Here, add a piece.
You can add other slimes into your slime.
And you can add your friends to your slime in Vela. It does have four in it.
Yeah.
And you can add your friend's slime to your slime.
It's really the friendship intercourse of slime.
Yeah.
Friendship intercourse.
And you can stick your slime to you. Make it your own. Make it
unique.
Make it pick cotton in your fields and don't pay it. Make it your own. And you know what else you can do? You can use it as a vestibule to put other slime in. And you can make slime inside of your other slime. I actually don't know if this will work, but I'm a bit excited to try it out. Oh my lord, it's working. If any freaking slime account does this, know that they got it from me. Credit me in the description.
Really? This is just have a good time.
Yeah.
Be creative.
Be creative. Make it your own. 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 Make it your own.
Make it your own.
Make it your opa.
Oh. Not in the Korean way.
Yeah, that's weird. We're not gonna do that. In the Greek way. Yeah, the Greek way. With one P.
Actually looks pretty.
Yeah, but now it has my skin cells. Imagine how many skin cells are in slime. No, let's not.
Have more skin cells and slime.
Yeah, add your skin cells to your slime. Add
just
whatever
don't
you
stop
want.
Playing.
My hands are itchy. Am I allergic to slime? That's okay. Continue. Continue. Never stop. Never stop. Never stop. Never stop.
Ready?
Ready? Let's go!
You can really just coat anything in your slime.
As long as you have their consent. Or if you don't, it doesn't matter. It's your slime.
Look, a ball of slime.
I'm gonna add this hair to your slime because I don't want it.
No, it is a ball coated in slime. Wow.
I think that pieces of your floor slime got into my slime and now it's got floor in it too. But you can't really tell because it kind of has everything in it. Hey, come here. My dad was going, you know, like the, like, yeah, like that. But this kid didn't know how to do it, so he just went, meow. We are Siamese, if you please. Put some cheese in our fleas.
I think that's the word.
It is the word. Do you want these? Yeah, I never watched.
Me neither.
Everybody's like, oh, it's classic, and I don't even know what movie it's from.
I don't want to hear that! Classic.
I'm constraining him. I'm itching my hands with my slime so that I get more skin cells into my slime. You could really just add anything. My face is itchy. Ew, it's so gross now. What is this? You mixed in the cap for the glue!
We are Siamese, if you please.
What if I don't please? What is that? Is that cheese? More.
More.
Wait, what flavor is it?
Oh my god!
It wasn't in the slime. You could really just add anything. You could really just add anything. Yeah. Oh, I was doing the, no, I was doing... I don't know any of the words.
And born it all, carry on. It's nothing really matters.
Why do I keep thinking that? I think that it's just because, okay, so in art, I always just say Dylan, just to, like, I have no reason to, just so that I can annoy her.
Do you know what you're doing?
Yes. Watch.
Table slime.
You could really just add anything. You could really just add anything. Ooh, that feels weird.
Tables.
It sounds like a command. Table, comma, slime. Do a backflip.
Oh, it's working.
Look, now we have slime.
We don't have enough.
It almost just ruined my shirt.
I'm gonna add some table slime.
Okay. So it'll be table and floor slime?
Yeah, the whole set.
We could really just add anything. Could really just
No floor slime. Never been born at all. Carry on.
Everything is slime.
Ha 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 ha!
that you've never been born at all. Carry on, carry on. Hi, my name is Nine Chains and a Gucci Belt. Oh my god.
What are you doing?
Get it? Because it's like water.
Yeah.
In Meetster Shay's class, Graydon got up to get water, mm-hmm. and he was like, "What are you doing?" And I said, "What are you doing?" And it was funny because I'm funny and I'm always funny laughing. Mm-hmm. Do you want to make more table slime? Yeah, you do.
I'm de-boring my slime. Oh, I forgot the like a spool.
There's like a whole thing of twine in your slime. I want to put this. Ooh, icky. We're gonna put. I want to put this in here, so it'll be pretty. Yeah. Isn't it so pretty now?
It is.
This was Best Buy, 2011. I wonder what it was. I wonder.
It probably was jelly.
Jelly? Jelly? Jelly?
PBR.
Up on the jelly. Up on the. Up
Roof
on
top.
The. Quick. Up quick. On the quick. Jelly.
Down through the jelly.
What am I gonna do now? This table slime has ruined my life.
It looks like a hurricane.
It is a hurricane. Have you heard that song? Hurricane? No, not that one. It's an old song, and it's about this guy who gets thrown in jail for something that he didn't do.
Like
and it's called Hurricane. Or, I mean, Hurricane.
Hurricane. A modern day game.
What does that mean?
I don't know. It's
Hurricane, modern day game.
Not Hurricane, just modern day game.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
What if my brother wakes up like right now? See, I don't really know what I'm gonna do from here, so I think what I'm gonna do. So I think what we're gonna do with the table slime is. Oh dear. Oh dear. I think what we're gonna do is just. Add slime to it. If there's less table slime than there is of this slime, are we adding the table slime to this slime, or are we adding this slime to the table slime? Intellectual. You watch Rick and Morty. Born at all.
Rick and Morty was a good show until then.
Yeah, that's true. Let's not put our political beliefs in this. In the slideshow right now. Get that bead. You can put it in your floor
slime.
Oh.
It is gonna be regular slime.
Put the beads in my slime then. Because I'm making beads looking. I have probably like the worst headache ever right now, but like, slime is important. Slime. Carry slime, carry slime. Nothing really matters. Only I anyway, the wind blows doesn't really matter. I am just a poor boy running in a family. Scary moose, scary moose.
Scary moose.
We should do a karaoke video.
We should. Why are we saying that in a video we do? No one's gonna watch this one, though.
Yeah, not all the way through.
Yeah! Hey, if you made it this far, welcome.
Subscribe down below.
All of our videos are so much better than this one.
Yeah, please don't judge us based off of this one. Our golden era was months ago.
It's true.
Did we ever upload the We Gotta Get Some Freaking Babies Man?
No.
Well, it's too late now because my hair already grew.
I mean, you can just be like, oh, leaked up a little.
I never before seen videos compilation. Table slime will add.
You can be like bloopers and that'll just be the whole video.
That would be a good one. Why didn't we do this one on a live stream? Scary moose, scary moose, can you do the
bang, dang, gang?
Gang, gang.
Gang, 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 gang.
Let's start a riot. A riot. Let's start a riot.
You saw that.
We did? Yeah. Oh yeah. I was referencing Roblox. One time I was on Party Island and this guy wouldn't let me turn into the DJ. Mm-hmm. And I was like, oh, play this song then. And he played it. And it was that song. And then somebody else became the DJ, and I was like, play the song, and then the old DJ was like, don't play it, it's Riot.
Right, so this is my clean slime. Oh, wait.
Can I add my slime to it?
You have slime in your hair!
It's okay. How much?
Not that much.
Then, yeah, it's okay. It'll dry up and fall out.
Boy.
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 Girl.
Man.
There are only two genders. Male is how I identify. I looked that up earlier.
I forgot what it's from.
If you a third gender. No, that's the whole thing.
Oh, okay.
I think.
Stay inside. I'm sorry.
If you're triggered, I'm not trying to be nice.
I saw my neck. There's right up in
yeah.
The sun. I'm not gender queer, baby. You know what? What the love? I saw my neck. Gold diamonds on my necklace. If you want to play.
I drink gender fluid for breakfast.
What a good time.
What would you do if I did this?
Cabbage,
what?
Cabbage,
lettuce,
lettuce. Is that the cat? The vine. Never seen that. Oh my god, like he's pointing at like a thing. He's like, yeah, it's like a cabbage or a lettuce. And so they're going, cabbage, cabbage, cabbage. And then four people join. They're like, lettuce, lettuce.
Oh, I think I've seen that. It doesn't spring a bell. What?
Spring by the bell. Spring by the bell.
Hey guys, so today on Midget Does Minecraft.
Don't worry about
the lead light. Hey, dude. Why you gotta turn off the red light?
Better.
Hey, dude.
I have a confession
to make. I have never heard the song Hey, Dude.
Oh my god.
In my whole life, I've never heard it. On Midget Plays Minecraft.
I just had an aneurysm.
Oh my god! Get out!
What are you doing?
You did that!
I didn't do it.
Why would I want your floor slime in my slime? What?
What did you do? Look at my queen's name.
I don't know. It has a hair in it. It has a hair in it. It has the ugly name.
Here, he's gone.
Oh no, can you take those beads? I hate you. Joy to the world. Oh, it's red. I've never heard that. I thought that that was the tune to Oh, Say Can You See by the Lamb. Can you see by your joy's blessing what so proudly we hailed at the twilight was gleaming? Or ramparts we watched were so Isn't that a little bit too Christian for SJWs to sing?
Wait.
You have to admit, like 90% of choruses. Or at least 50%. Oh my god.
One time I was joking on this.
No,
sunflower seed. And I just thought I was gonna die. And Ava just stood there and said, what did I do? What
do I do? Because I don't know CPR. I don't. What? With. How? How would you have helped?
Like, beat my chest.
Are you okay? That's all that you could do.